am D. Eugene Chief from General District Court, City of Richmond. I have known Justice Hassell, who I affectionately call Leroy, for over 20 years. I was a judge in General District Court of Richmond, Virginia, and I watched Justice Hassell when he was on the school board for the City of Richmond, and as he was a lawyer in the City of Richmond. Justice Hassell was a very, very, very hard-working individual. And not only was he a hard-working individual, he was a person that cared and shared with a lot of people. I used to see him, used to work out a lot too, because I used to see him at the gym working out, and we had very, very wonderful conversations. And always when he conversed about making the world a better place and what kinds of things can be done to make the world a better place. He was indeed a wonderful man, a wonderful justice of our Supreme Court, and very one that I think that anybody who wants to become a Supreme Court justice would emulate appropriately. He worked very hard and diligently for each and every member of the judiciary, and he worked in a very, very ample and a very, very, I think, very calculated way of making sure that the General Assembly took care of the many, many needs of the judiciary in a very, very difficult time. As we went through difficult times with our economy, Justice Hassell worked very hard to make sure that the judges of Virginia interests were taken care of. And he'll be missed by me and by all the other members of the judiciary, and by God bless Justice Hassell.